about Logic8 and we are continue with converter. Converter is working like a trigger. We have four converter in this model. For example, for first one we can look. We have input type and input value and output type and output value. Okay. For example, if one bit zero comes to our input address, what will we want? For example, send 1 byte three to output address. Okay, this is working like a trigger. If this value comes, send this value in these types. Okay, it's like a trigger. Also in here, we can select 1 bit, 2 bit, 1 byte and 2 byte. Okay. Also for input, we can select 1 bit, 2 bit, 1 byte, 2 byte and logic inputs we can get to here. Okay. And next one is output configuration. In here you will see all output is pre-selected for shutter blind. It is for a security. Because in first time this is these products has not any database, any programming. Okay, so if in project they are installed to shutter and if two outputs will be opened, so your shutter motor will be broken, will be fired. So these contacts are coming to you with shutter. Okay. Now let's see. We have lighting, heating, shutter blind 24 voltage, and fan coil 4 pipe and fan coil 2 pipes and 4 pipes types we have for outputs. I want to show blocks of outputs in here. Okay. For example, we have in this model, we have, let's see again, in here, yes. In 12 channel, we have two blocks, 1 to 6 and 7 to 12, okay. So, I am getting, first one is lighting, it's using just output 1. Okay, I am getting heating just using output 1. For shutter blind, it's using 2 outputs. Still, I have 3 options, 3 outputs for other. I have 4 outputs for other controls. For 24 voltage, these parameters are using 4 channel and I have 5 and 6 channel for other controls. Okay. If I select 2 pipes, still I have 2 channel for other controls. For fan coil 4 pipes, it's using 5 channel and I have just one output for other controls in this block. Okay, let's add here. Yes, now for output 6, I can select just lighting or heating, not shutter, not blind or others. If select 2 pipes fan coil, I can select lighting, heating, shutter. No fan coil I cannot add because my block is not enough. My block is not have enough outputs for other controls. Okay, but if I change other seventh control, for example, in here, okay, I have all functionality in here. For example, fan coil 4 pipes, the others also I can add. Okay. And here also, if select four Funko files for third control, five outputs is using for Funcoil, and I have one device, one output for other devices. Okay, so it means in 12 channel outputs we have three block, 1 to 6 and 7 to 12, and if we add Funcoil, if we add two pipes, we have three channel for lighting or heating or shutter. If we add four pipes Funcoil, just we have one output for lighting or heating. Okay, just we need to know this. I will remove this one again. Okay, start with lighting. Okay, output one configuration. In output one configuration, we can choose contact type. It will be normal open or normal close. Okay, we can select this one. We can define a time delay for on mode, off mode, or on off delay, or we can select star case function. Okay. In on delay, you are sending on commands and it is waiting for on delay, seconds, minutes, or hours can be. After this time, it is going on. If we select off delay, you are sending off command to actuator, and it's waiting this time, then it going off. Okay. If you select staircase function, firstly you are doing jobs at, for example, open or close. You are doing jobs and giving time. After giving this time, you are opening, you are opening or closing your outputs. Okay, this is time for other options. For example, in star case, we can think you are opening lights and after 30 seconds or 1 minute, it's going down, going off. Okay, until this time, for example, one minute, if you click again to button, it is postponed the delay. Okay, so in this case, off delay retriggerable function doing this job. It will be postponed or not, okay? The other control is working hours counter. We have two options in here, okay? You can count off times or on times, okay? For example, on times, you can count from increasing or decreasing time, and this time you can set point for alert. Okay, if this alert comes to this times comes to to alarm, it will give you an address. Okay, in working hours counter we have a set point for alert time. Okay. If working hours reach to this hour, this alert hour, it's giving an alarm. Okay, so you can understand this light is will be broken as soon as possible. So you need to change it. Okay, and locking. You can lock this output with your address in bus. Okay, you can lock this output with 0 command or 1 command. Okay, so we have two extra options in here. You can select output situation while sending lock commands, or you are you can define output status of ending like command. Okay, You can select last mode. You can leave with last mode or turn on, off or turn on with your lock commands. Also, ending of lock commands, you can select on or off or leave with last mode. Okay. Yes. We have status telegram in here. Okay. Status telegram normal. For example, you get this status of output with normally. For example, if open it will give 1, if it's not open it will give 0. Okay? This is normal. You can select inverted one. If output is opened, it will give 0. If output is closed, it will give one value for status. Also, status start time delay. This is for getting status from getting status to bus for time delay. Okay. After, for example, 30 seconds later, you gave the electricity to bus line and module is going up and start the working. After 30 seconds, this output status will publish to bus line. Okay, you can change this time again. Also, you can send periodically status of outputs. 1 minute, 5 minutes, or 5 seconds. Every 5 seconds, it can send to bus their status. Okay. And we have blinking object for lighting. What's this? This is like a on off. Liking this. Okay. It will be open for 30 seconds and next 30 seconds it will be off. Third one 30 seconds it will be on and other 30 seconds it will be off. Okay, it will be flashing. It will do flashing for lightings. Okay, so in maybe in alarm modes, in alarm case, we can use these functions. Okay. And scenario we have for output one for lighting objects. Okay. We can define 16 scenario. Okay. But we can give number until 64. It's standard for ETS. You can define different number for our scenario. For first scenario with this value, what do you want to state for station? Do you want to close your output or off or on? Okay. Storage function is using for reactivate your this scenario. Do you want to save, refresh or not? We are giving this information in here, okay? Also, we can give some delay for working this scenario, okay? If you want to run this scenario after command, run command to, for example, 30 seconds, you can define 30 seconds, okay? In here, you can define. And we have spatial functions in here. For example, behavior during bus voltage cut and bus voltage return. Bus voltage cut, when the bus voltage cut, what we are doing, what we want to doing. We want to last mode, off or on mode, we can say it. After bus voltage is returned, what we want to doing, last on, off, or last mode. Also, in for this output, logic function can add in here. Okay. After bus voltage is returned, what will be the our logics? It will be false or true. Or after downloading the ETS program, our logic function will be true or false. We can select this one again. Okay. And heating. For example, output one. Yes, in heating parameters, we changed output to heating object. For output one configuration, for heating configuration, we have valve protection. For example, in summer, your heater valve is not working because the temp is the weather is so hot and you are not using heaters. So the valve has damage for not use because it's not using. In that case, you can properly open your valve 5 minutes in every day. 5 minutes open and close. The other days, 5 minutes open and close. With this, your mechanical valve will work and it will be not damaged by waters. Okay. For heating, we will use switch over summer or winter. We are defining this one. Okay. If we want switch over of summer and winter modes, we can define polarization, normal or inverted. Normal one is summer 0, winter is 1. Generally, these values are using in markets, but some old devices working with inverted shape. Okay. Operation mode of valve contact. We are selecting our output will work normally or inverted. Okay. Sorry, normal open or normal closed. Okay. We are just selecting this one. We have manipulated variable in heating parameters. Okay. In here. We have two options, switching, it's depends on on-off, on-off. It's working with your commands, which comes from your thermostat, Kinex thermostat devices. If thermostat sends on, it will open. If it sends off command, it is closing, okay? Also, we have continuous parameters for manifested variable. Okay. We are defining lower limit and upper limit for continuous. That means work with these two limits, between these two limits. Thermostat will send value of valve opening value. Okay, so we are these parameters will decide it's inside of these limits, lower and upper limits. Okay, open the valve, but except of these between these range, closing the valves. Okay, closing the outputs. The next one is status telegram. In here, we can define again status disabled or normal or inverted. Normal one is if output is opened, it's giving 1. If output is closed, it's giving 0. Okay. Also, we have a delay for status startup. also periodical sending again, like they are same as lighting. This status startup time delay is working when combo actuator is working. After, for example, let's define 5 seconds. After 5 seconds, it's giving this output situation to bus. Okay. Also inverted or normal, we can select. The other one is periodically sending the status to bus. Every 5 seconds, it will publish the bus status, publish the output status to bus bus line. Disable. Also, we have behavior during bus voltage cut or bus voltage return. Okay, we can select off, on, or off, on, or last mode for all of them. Okay, we finished for heating.